Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
So I can go on. Oh, I gotta activate it every time. Okay, that's right. That makes sense. Sure, why not? Over here and be so angry. Nice. Oh, now the real fight begins. Great. The real fight music. Listen to it. Oh, yes. This is the real fight. Okay. The other part was just a tip. This is the full bore deck. The full bore. Entire shaft. It's not going to be good. That was beautiful. Are they fighting each other? I think I got them fighting each other. Excellent. Hopefully they're fighting the Hell Knight. That'd be great. Or is it Baron of Hell? I'm not sure. I think it's a Hell Knight. Here he is. Oh, there's two of them. Why not? Just gonna get some distance between me and them. Fuck you. Oh shit, they can navigate really well. Oh fuck, they can really navigate well. That's the one I need to. Fucking dead. Out of my miracle weapon to kill him. Yes! Got one of them. Get there! Get there! Cause I'm a Paolo. Took one try, man. One try. One attempt.
Has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Could be. All right. So where do we need to go? Basically back towards there, so I don't even know why I'm going this way. Let's explore. Is it always doing that noise? Seriously? Damn it. I think the only thing I did was just miss the obvious. I never noticed that before. How did I not notice that? Just came from here, but I gotta check out stuff. Yep, as I thought. That's being dumb. Progress. Come on, let me pick it up. There she is now.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce.
Shoot her.
Alpha 4. 0. 2.
She has locked me out, Dr.
Hayden.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world.
Hey, crazy bitch, you might not want to do that.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Why? Just tell me, why? Where are you going? Alright. Send your little scrubs after me.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Go manually shut this bitch down. Manually kick some ass. That's what we're gonna manually do. Thank you.
And so we continue.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Two suits, one missing.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. Where's my buddy? Okay, that's probably not good. Yeah, that's probably bad. Yeah, that can't be good. Yeah. Nice.
Armor me, baby. Armor me.
Really creeping me out. I'm not even beginning to look at you just yet. Come back here. No. Nope. Nope. That's like an optional area. We don't have to go there. Nope. Fuck you. Oh, rune trial.
I'll take that challenge.
Vacuum. Yeah, I want that reward. Did I do it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I did it. I'm a big kid. Achievement, a gift from beyond. Well, let's equip that. There we go. What else do we got? 1 point. Can I put it in anything? Need 2 points for that. Got 2 more points. I gotta wait on that too. One more rune trial around here somewhere. it's going right. Oh god, I do have to go here. What is this? View. Ooh. Okay then. And it comes with rockets. Alright, what's my cyclone weapon? Yeah, the next one. So that is number 5. Fuck this area. Oh, hello, people. Ooh. How'd you guys get in here? I mean, clearly you need to fuck right off. The guy on the left must be dead then. Yeah, he would have killed me. Oh, great. Give me that rocket launcher, baby. Did I get him? Got him. Alright then. Any power-ups, goodies, health, anything around here? I guess I got good health, huh? Yeah, killing that guy gave me a bunch. Alright, let's see what we can see. Really? I can't get up that? Fine, whatever. Whatever, you're gonna make me like this weakling that can't even double jump. Was clearly advertised as double jumping. Damn you. Void. What the shit? How am I even controlling this? There we go. Alright, so forward, left, yep. I did not really explore over here, but I can't get over there, damn it. Terribleness. Ooh, is that another rune challenge to the left? Where? Gotta be above then. Oh no, wait, it was the one that was here already. Okay, so where's the other one? Derp. Or where do I need to go? above, maybe? Very unnerving. Jesus. Where'd that little robot go? What the shit is all this? Scope it out for weapons first. Weapons, health, armor. Busted, buddy. That's the mecha you're facing. Weapon upgrade point. Alright. Look what we got here. Crush this in my hand. We've got to go ammo. It's 10 more. I'll take it. Big difference with the shotgun. Big difference. Okay. This is gonna be bad. Alright, buddy. Figured out a secret to taking out you little punks. Ooh, you still got me a little bit too, didn't you? Oh yeah. Stop doing that laser beam at me. Where is he? Vermin. What the hell is that? You're too evil to be believable.
another one of those damn puzzles. Oh, I'm betting it is. Oh, I gotta control that thing by remote control. Yep, that's what it is. Yep. Down a little bit.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Yep, it isn't necessary, but it would feel damn good to happen anyways. It just tells me that it would be the right thing to do. Okay, so I guess I don't go there? Okay, I guess I don't. Oh, okay. There's a thingy, huh?